Director, Principal Sir, Staff Members and my dear friends, myself Jaskaran Singh, I am ex-student of Kendriya Vidyalaya Gajbhunga. I belong from Gardiwala, Punjab. I am athlete, I run 100 meter and 200 meter sprint and I played up to national level. So now due to COVID-19, I faced some problems in my daily schedule, but I don't stop playing. I don't leave my game. Now, our government decide to open stadiums or grounds for sportsmen. It's very good news for us. What I see our juniors and our younger friends not interested in sports and they focus in other activities like watch TV, play games in mobile and more use of mobile. And some students more interested in study, which is good, but sports are compulsory to for us. So please don't leave it. Sports are the beneficial for us. They reduce our level of depression, they improve mind concentration, they improve personal modes, and they also improve our body fitness. So I request to all my friends, please don't stop playing games for our healthy life. You know, sports are the fundamental movement skills, are the basic movement such as throwing, kicking, running, jumping and hopping. Are these skills applied sports situation? For example, kicking soccer ball and running in sprint, jumping up for basketball. And playing in a team helps to children to develop many social skills. They will for life. It teaches them to cooperate, to less selfish, and to listen to other children. It also gives children for sense belonging. It helps them make new friends and build their society circle outside the school. You know, playing is useful for getting in good physical shape, filling your time productively and introducing you deserving groups of people who become your teammates after surviving leading business executives. Ernest and Jung reported that female also played sports prior to entering the job market, which is addition your sports experience demonstrates to employer that you have developed a specific set of skills. That not only serves you on board, fields or tracks, whether in organized teams or the intramural, playing sports can show employer your maximize your sports experience in school. Participating in the valuable skills building activity. So all students and my dear friends, particularly in sports activity, and some students think only study and education is most important for our career. Yes, I agree with them. But who says sports are not good for our career or future? My younger friends, you know, sir, stop karna. My dear younger friends, sports and games necessary and it very beneficial for our job and for our career. If you play so good and played up to national level and then international level, you get good job easily and publicity also. And I not says you only play and games, you play and study respectively. And I see also those persons who struggle and hard work after kept their place for publicity. For example, Hema Das for their running, MS Dhoni for their career in cricket, etc. So we all play sports for our health. And I also see those persons who say, how I create time for sports. You have a 24 hours within 5 sleep, 6 or 8 hours, and 8 hours works. Some are the sleeps 10 or 12 hours, whose are waste their time in sleeping. So please take less time for the sports activities. Especially weak students don't actively participate in it. They end up a situation they could have avoided. I have a shared all compliment of the sports and benefit of sports. We know sports are the beneficial for our health, for our career, and for our present. But I don't like to do sports activity because I am lazy, because I tired, because I don't trust in game or sports. And the field of sports also provide many jobs and great deals of income for economy. Exercise, competitions, and teamwork are the positive experience to enhance function. By the way, at least I say sports are changed our life in good style. So especially I requested to our younger friends, don't waste their golden time in unimportant activities. Please participate more than more in the sports activities with their education or study. I hope you all started participate in the sports soon, and after gave good wealth, health, and kept good jobs in your life. At least thank you for patience hearing my views on sports are beneficial for us. I shall be very thankful to you. Thank you.